updating technical documentation for multiple languages can be repetitive, expensive, and takes a lot of time. What if there was a better way? Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and today I'm going to show you how you can take one screenshot and use it for multiple languages, saving you time and money. You created a sweet screenshot with callouts and instructions, but now you need it in 5 different languages. You could manually replace all the text in your screenshot item by item, or dun-dun-dun-dun! You can quickly and easily update the entire screenshot in Snagit with just a few clicks of your mouse. Before we get started, if you don't already have Snagit, there's a link in the description below for a free trial. In your Snagit library, select the screenshots you want to translate, then click, you guessed it, translate. This creates a file that contains all the words that need to be translated. For those who are interested, it's called an XLIF.
Bless you.
Thank you. Then send the file to your translation team and let them do their thing. When they send back the translated text, import it back into Snagit, and like magic, you have a new set of screenshots in the new languages. You can even sort your images in your library by language. If you liked all of that, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content and give this video a like while you're at it. Adios, au revoir, auf Wiedersehen, sayonara, bye y'all. Thanks for watching.